This model is a slight modification of the low-cost twin-pit toilet prescribed. The toilet is called cheap toilet or pollution control toilet. Two pits will be dug with 1 meter gap between the two. 1 meter gap between the junction box and the pits would be kept. The pit would be 1 foot above the ground. There will be a depth of 4 feet and 3.5 feet width. Since the length and the breadth of the bottle will be considered, the width of the pits will be around 4.5 feet to maintain the inner diameter of 3.5 feet. There will be no concrete flooring so that leaching process can be initiated. There will be a cylindrical bamboo pieces framework put at the center of the pit to keep the bottles in place. The pits will be made of bottles filled with sand, and no air bubble will be allowed inside the bottles. The gap between the bottles will perform the role of honeycomb. The pits will be sealed with an RCC slab so that there will be no direct contact with the air, water, or soil above. No vent pipe will be put. There are chances of getting the compost contaminated if these steps are not followed. The junction box should be above the level of the pits constructed. The squatting slab will be more elevated than the junction box and the two pits. The junction box will regulate the flow to the pits, allowing one at a time. This way, the pit will have time to decompose when not in use. The walls in the superstructure will be made of bamboo or CGI sheets. The height of the superstructure would be 6 feet high, just like the prescribed twin pit model. This model will control the problem of plastic pollution to an extent, and this is more affordable than bricks. Enough plastic bottles are there to cover individual household latrines, not only in Manipur, but in the country.